Gonna start this up in a minute. It's almost 8 o'clock my time. And I think I'm ready to start. No one's here with me, so I can pretty much start whenever I want. Let's see. Get this out of the way. Let me optimize. Things here and there. Oh, I hope I didn't mess anything up. Oh, wow. I didn't even realize you could put italics in this. Okay. Alright, well, there's nobody here. So let me get started. I'm just gonna play for about an hour. Maybe people will start happening. Switching over to my screen. Alright, so Discord recently announced that they were gonna put some activities into their software. And for those who don't know what Discord is a chat messaging system that does a whole lot of different things for people who want to be in a community, mainly gamer community. So for right now, I want to explore that. As you can see in the lower right-hand corner, I have a little VTuber thing going on right now because I've never used this type of thing before. So I want to see how well it works. The program is called Animaze. And it's really, really cute. I made this little avatar using the VRoid software. And then using the Animaze software, I put on the hat so I can reuse this particular avatar whenever I want and maybe have her in different costumes. I really like the software. I think that it's really hard to see her mouth moving though. So it's kind of weird that, that's happening. But, you know, let's see how it works out. I'll probably check out this and review the stream later to see if it's worth purchasing. Anyway, so here's Discord, and you can see my picture here, my current one, and I can invite people if I want to, which I'm not going to right now. So there's this button right here called Start an Activity. So I'm gonna click on that. And you have different activities that you could participate in with people, if there are people in my channel right now, my voice chat channel, which there are not. So some of them I could probably play by myself. It says up to 8 participants. I tried this one, and this works fine. I've tried this one. Now there are some limitations on the YouTube one. Some YouTube links or videos want you to go to youtube.com itself. So some of this stuff doesn't actually work in Discord when you click on it. So for example, let's do this. I tested this out a little bit yesterday. So right now I'm hosting, which means that I can have a group of people in this voice channel with me and try and see like what we can listen to. Oh wait, someone just joined. Hey Legion. How you doing?
Good. Are we watching?
I'm just testing out oh, you're real low for some reason. I'm testing out the activities feature.
Oh.
Yeah, did you see, you hear about that?
Uh-oh.
So, Discord enabled an activities feature, and so if you click on the voice channel, and there's a new button that says start an activity. So, for people who want to watch YouTube, like there's like some limitations to it. So like I was playing around trying to do karaoke. So if you type karaoke and a song, let's say, name a song. Got a song in mind?
Lips Still Red by West.
Wait, what?
First name that.
Any song, it doesn't matter, because so I was trying to play around with it, and what it does is oh, thanks, Baldrin. Thanks. I'm playing around with it. I'm trying to decide whether or not I want to buy the pro version of the VTuber model software.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm streaming right now, dude. So yeah, so I'm gonna come up with I like big butts. I don't know what the freaking song is called. Ah, there you go. Baby got back. Okay, so I think this song works. Yeah, so this song will work. But there were some karaoke songs that like were not coming up. I think this is one of them. Let me see. So like, and it creates a playlist, and anyone, I think anyone can put like allow everyone to edit the playlist and update the video state. So yeah, so this is one of them. So this will not play in the Discord new feature, because what they want you to do is they want you to go to YouTube and watch it. So there are some limitations to this particular feature.
Interesting.
Yeah. So let's, I'm gonna try a different one. Let's leave that one. And let's go to, well, so there's Putt Party, Poker Night, Sketch Heads, which is like Pictionary, Chess in the Park, Land.io, Blazing Eights, which is like Uno, Letter League, which is like Scrabble, and Checkers. Would you be interested in joining me on any of them?
I'm not good at them, but
It doesn't
I
matter.
guess.
Let's consider it a demo. So, which one?
You pick.
Alright, so I like Uno. This Blazing Eights is actually a lot of fun. So,
Okay.
click on Join Game.
Join activity.
Yeah, Join Activity. And Join Game. I'll change the. I like the design here.
Read you a bedtime story? What?
Wait, what? Join my activity. Ada ada. Do you see it?
Yeah, I gotta authorize it. That's what it is.
Oh, okay. That is true. Since I already tried this out yesterday, I didn't have to reauthorize it.
Authorize it so that you can go.
Yes, let them see your data.
Fishing background.
All right. I'm gonna start it now. So remember, this game is very similar to Uno. So I'll go. I go. No, you go first. So you put a card that matches either a yellow card or yeah. There you go.
I know somewhat how to play Uno.
Okay. You get to pick a color. At the bottom, it should show you four colors. There you go. Alright. Switching it up on you.
No.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh. Oh.
I screwed myself. I knew it. I screwed myself.
I might lose, actually.
You got one card left. What do you mean? Ha. Huh. I like the little. Ah, Uno, the destroyer of friendships! Yes!
Really, yes.
Wait a minute! How many cards am I? Red!
Listen.
Mwah.
Evil. Fire. Monster.
This game is gonna go on forever.
It really is. We're all gonna lose.
Oh yeah, that's the one thing Uno doesn't do. No hand is sacred.
It really is.
No, that's Monopoly. That's too obvious. Well, shit. Can't even come up with a game plan. I mean, what? Hey.
Say, I don't even have anything 10 or over. Wait, yeah, you got the Joker.
Want to try a different game, or you want to try this one again?
Hey, it's, oh. It's not too bad. We don't have a choice.
Yeah. Wait a minute. I don't know if that was a good. Oh wow, you had that. Giga T.
You have royally fucked.
Crazy eight. Crazy eight. Crazy really, with all those cards, you don't have nothing?
I just put it. I just put my number up.
Wow. This is some bullshit.
You're telling me.
I got good cards, but I can't use them.
Why'd you still win?
Don't know how that's possible when they're not giving me no cards to put down.
How much is like a
Aha!
PA? Davy Cup.
Talking about what the fuck?
That's some David Copperfield shit right here. Yeah, I didn't have anything there. Low ass number.
You want to try a different one?
Hey, it's up to you.
Okay, let's try a different one.
I got highballed there.
You got what?
I got highballed there.
Let's try putt-putt, because I tried that by myself. I've not tried that with anyone else. It's like golf, but let's see. There is the Rampington, Leapington, Multi-ton, and Droppington. Which one sounds most interesting?
You're in the at least. I'm good. I'm ready.
Wait, what?
Dropping the ramp.
Yeah.
Oh God.
Hey, let's just do the first one.
Yeah.
Rampington. It says deselect his factor. Okay.
My God.
Let's go. Break out the protector. It's not cheating, I swear. Oh, protractor. I can read.
I can't.
Right, so the way that this works is you click and hold, and then like little arrows appear. So you wanna point the arrows towards the goal.
Oh, okay, I see.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, that was
Too much.
shit. Oh, that was pretty. Oh, I just went backwards.
Yeah. Take some practice.
Oh.
Show player. Oh, you can sabotage each other. Could drop a bumper.
You would do that to me?
I'm not gonna do it, I swear. Oh yeah. I really want to get this VTuber
Model.
model, I like to be able to recognize my arms. You got this. Just don't put too many arrows.
Went to me.
There you go. Good job.
Is this harder than I thought it would be?
It's I know, right? Like, for such a tiny game. Oh man, this is gonna be challenging. Did you fall over? I'm running backwards. Oh, that was luck. Nice. Already getting better. Oh, you didn't go? You still there?
Yeah, sorry.
This is a really cute game. Oh, okay, I guess so. You got this. Are you dual boxing? Uh-oh, time is running out. Let me find out you're playing like Smite in the background.
Oh.
Too rough. You guys, 8 seconds. You just made it with 1 second left. That was awesome. Oh wow, we did it at the same time! Dota 2 is true Chad move in background. What the fuck? I can't even play it without anything in the background. Dota 2 is my fail. Oh no! I'm stuck in between the two! Fucker! No! 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 This is gonna be like Pong! Okay,
I think
here we go.
this is a great shot.
Nice! Woo! Victorious!
Oh.
So wait. On the second one, I had two and you had five. Okay, let's continue. Let's try Bumpington. Oh, actually, that one's different. Oh, okay, so they switch it up. Because the other one, the first one was Rampington. Actually, scratch that. Tarkov in the background is a Giga Chad play. Okay, so this one's more like ping pong. No, not ping pong. Arcade. What's the arcade game? Wait, I'm blue this time?
Something.
Ah. Nice. Just spit us out, why don't you? I meant to go harder. Okay, let's do this again. No! No! Gosh darn it! Alright, oh my god. Hey, ping pong, you mean bing bong? Bing bong, bing bong, the bell tolls. No, I mean, like, what's the arcade game? You know, where the ball, like, keeps. It's a silver ball.
Flipper?
I mean, you have that, but what is the arcade box called? Wait, is it still my turn? No, it's still your turn.
How is it my turn?
You're not in the hole.
So I am.
Now you are.
What the hell?
I don't know. I have no idea. The arrow moves now? It's not straight. What the shit? You're already over there? You're probably gonna win this one. There we go.
I think we both got a 3 that time.
What's a ghost ball?
Phantom balls. Dicky ball. Wait, what the hell?
I have no idea. Who said there are no backseas? Ghost ball and giant gas. Okay, now. Wait. Oh! What does this do?
Oh!
What the heck? That like speeded you over to the hole. That's some bullshit! It's a. Oh.
I wonder why.
Pinball. With the flippers, pinball, that's it. Immortal got it. I was trying to think of pinball. I don't know why I couldn't think of it. It's such a. I have smooth brain. Oh no! Gosh darn it!
Oh. Sure.
Okay. What's that do? Teleport? What? How far can I teleport? Oh wow! I should have saved that. The cool kids call it Bing Bong Ball. I don't know, Bing Bong just reminds me of Dead by Daylight. Oh, you won! You got all those shots in like 2 moves. Look at that shit. 3-3-3-3-3. All across. What the fuck? I call bullshit! Exactly, that's what I'm referencing. Bing bong, bing bong. Wait, what are we supposed to do? What's the timer for?
Huh?
Why is there a timer? Oh. Okay, Funnington.
I beat you this time.
I know! You beat me in 3 moves for every single one. That shit's crazy.
I forgot you gotta keep it low and go. What's that tell you about me? Fucking white man know how to play golf.
What the heck does that have to do with it? Nice.
Oh shit.
Bing bong, bing bong.
There you go. Oh, giffling my jangles.
And we got spit it out.
What the hell's this? Whoa!
So I guess that levit. Oh, one shot? Wow. So I guess that bounces you up. This is so cute.
Well, I'm not gonna win this one.
You never know. I'm not aiming towards those things, because I feel like that's just a recipe for disaster.
Oh!
That was amazing!
Yes. The idea was there. It was poorly executed. Winning. I can feel it in my bones.
I don't think so.
Oh, you got a hole in one.
No, I didn't. Only the one round I got a hole in one. Oh!
Oh! Gave you a boost.
Wow, what is that? Zany ball. What the heck?
Use the boost to get through.
I can't! What the shit? I'm a unicorn.
I can't see through this. Alright.
I do not like those bouncy ones. Screw the hell out of that. Oh, that fan screwed me.
That fan helped me?
You used it to your advantage. I did win!
I told you, like, that hole in one and those 2-4s got my ass. Or those 3.
Oh, you picked one.
What is Spinnington?
Sure.
We're probably gonna hate ourselves.
I have no idea what we're in for.
Hell.
Well, tis the season.
Matter of fact, why are these not Halloween themed?
I know, right? That would be cool. Did you just, like, bounce past me?
No. You bounced past me.
What the hell?
Yo, this game's janky as hell. Fun, but janky. What? Is that a sheep or a rabbit?
What,
Or
the
is that a
things that are
Shiba?
bouncing? Or the... Oh, no. The balloon? That's a
Is that a
Shiba.
balloon? That
Well, I
thing.
don't know how else to explain it. I don't know what it is.
That thing scares me.
Why does it scare you?
I don't know. It just freaks me out, man.
It looks like a balloon. Like a sheep
Okay.
balloon.
Oh no 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 no!
Let's see what that does.
No? Oh! Oh!
You still got it no matter what!
Twisted aim, send your opponent force. 6 strokes to get in.
Oh no, what the shit is this? What the? What the? What the? It's like farting! What the fuck? It's farting? The ball is farting!
I am pleased.
Oh, Chantress is gonna join us too. I don't know if she can join while we're in the middle of a game. That would be interesting to know. Actually, you come up with the better phrases. Hello.
Hi. Yeah, I gave up on Twitch. There's like 3 more ads that followed. I'm like, oh, fuck this shit, I'm out.
I don't understand, because I turned ads off, so that's so freaking weird.
No, ads are popping up.
I'm gonna have to figure that one out. Because I don't want my viewers to have ads. That's stupid.
Right?
Oh my god, I don't know how you did that.
I don't know either.
Oh, what the fuck?! You screwed me up so bad! That's some bullshit!
Okay, I was on the Tiagra. Sarah wants me to show you her hair.
What? Wow.
So I braided her hair and I put in like little pigtail buns.
Uh-huh.
And it's just staying there on its own. But in the morning I'm gonna take it out and they'll be wavy and kind of curly. I'm gonna put glitter on it and she'll have mermaid hair.
Oh, that's awesome.
I want red mermaid hair. And
you get what you get, kid.
Okay, you pick the next one. Since I picked the first two.
I picked the last two.
Oh, you did? Alright, I'll pick one.
And on the computer, I'll be there in like 30 seconds.
Okay.
But you know that trending song on TikTok that's like, Psycho Killer?
No, but I know the song.
Okay, yeah. Well, I played that today loud, and I did something really freaking crazy. My Christmas tree is up.
Girl, what?
What?
Yeah,
no!
I put up my Christmas tree.
Why would you put up your Christmas tree?
Why wouldn't you?
It's fucking October!
Hey, you know what? I got Halloween decorations up too.
That just sounds like you're really, really, really bored.
Jesus.
What the shit?
I'm not bored, I'm saving time.
Uh-huh.
Why put up only one holiday when I can do two?
Oh god, but your cats get into the tree, and that just sounds like a recipe for disaster.
No, they have their own cat tree, so they can climb that.
You say
okay,
that.
I'm gonna pull it. Yeah, I'll be right back.
Oh my god, here we go. How the fuck? This is some bullshit. I can't even do the special moves or anything.
All you gotta do is click on them.
Well, okay, putt-putt party. It won't even let me do anything. Okay. Like, I don't care. Just get in the freaking hole.
Oh shit. I didn't mean to do that.
Where is the hole? Oh, I see.
No!
That's what she said.
I mean, I don't understand why she would say, where is the hole?
Nah, I heard you say, get in the hole.
Oh. Yeah, I might have said that.
Jesus, I got screwed there.
Yeah, but you're still doing better than me.
Not a long run.
I'm gonna go.
Shit.
Oh, never mind. So much for that.
No! Oh. Okay.
What does this one do?
Oh. Appreciate that.
We both got it anyway.
Hold on. I got an idea. Where? Damn.
I made it.
This will work.
Oh! I saw that. What the heck?
See? It worked. It's poorly executed. Once you learn the I think so. Once you learn the dynamic of not fucking yourself over.
Oh my god! I just fucked myself over so bad. What the shit? How am I all the way over here? Okay, I'm never using that one again. Oh.
Oh my god.
Too rough.
That's what she said.
Yeah, that makes more sense. Alright.
We both
Wait! Oh, did we get a tie? That's why we had a tie. Okay. Now let's see if Chantress can get in. You ready, Chantress?
Yeah. That's
pick
weird.
One. You pick one.
Huh. Sorry, Dahaka just messaged me after, I don't know, when's the last time he did. Okay. He's purple.
That, of course. So, Chillington it is. Alright, I don't know if you've played this one, but you have to click and hold down and then pull until you see some arrows.
Oh my god.
Oh, Panchas is a quick learner.
I'm yellow.
Yes, you're yellow. I wish I was yellow.
Wait, we can't pick our own colors?
Chantress meant to say 4 score and 7 years ago.
What?
You meant to say 4 score and 7 years ago. Dahaka messaged you.
Wait, is he watching your stream?
No, it's the mortal that said that.
Oh.
In the stream. Nice!
Thank you.
Oh! Oh shit! I thought I was gonna go over the edge.
No!
Oh no!
Ah!
We lost a fellow person.
No! This is bullshit.
And you can fuck people over with your little, if you get those question mark things.
Like that.
Bumper and rewind. Oh, you gave her the fart one. Aww. Meanwhile, you guys are still doing better than me.
Pardon me, I'm a little gassy. It's been that Taco Bell.
Oh, what?
Yeah, you hold up to the reversible.
Oh my god! So messed up.
Well, I never said I was a nice person. Oh my god. Damn! I almost got a hole in one there.
Oh. Woo!
The ping pong of destiny.
Oh, did we get tie again? Oh, Chantress almost had it.
I like to see I'm a winner. I'm below 100.
Fair enough.
Go ahead, pick another one, Chantress.
Yeah, I did.
Oh, cool.
Leaping 10.
Yeah.
I see one that looks like hell, and it's multi-ton.
This is a lot of fun. It's almost addicting.
This is fun, I will say.
Oh, no! Oh, fuck.
But you know one, really.
Oh my god. I didn't like that one. Oh shit! Even though I got a hole in one. You can't do it too hard either.
Nope.
Nice. I really thought I was gonna fall off the edge. Oh man, there's another one? Oh, all of these are like it. Oh god, I'm gonna throw up from anxiety.
Okay.
Oh no! Hey, at least I got the yellow ball.
Shit.
Oh, finally. Shit. You can't do it too hard either on this one.
There
you go. At least you're on that side. That's so
cool. Oh. What crow factor is this?
Oh no!
No!
Shit! Oh! You got this. Oh, what the shit?
Roll of tea. Oh.
You know what?
What is that?
Oh! Oh, what is this?
You got some big balls there!
My balls were mighty big day.
Oh my god.
Did I get stung by a bee?
Oh shit.
Woo! Oh shit, oh shit.
This one makes me proud. A little bit harder.
Yeah. Oh yeah! Holy one! Yeah. That was the last one. I think. Six holes, right? What?
Oh.
Don't go on the bouncy thing! Awesome!
I mean, you got like three hole-in-ones. There's no way you wasn't gonna win.
Pick whatever. Unless you guys want to play a different one. Like, Chantress beat my ass in poker. Oh my god.
She going all in, bitches.
Everyone go. She goes all in and all the bots fold.
And I only had one good card.
I say we play that next. I am not good at poker at all.
Let's do poker. I gotta put my kid to bed, so give me a minute.
You got a minute and 30 seconds. Oh, what the shit? This is a weird one.
Oh no!
Oh, I saw that.
What the hell?
I wish I could zoom in more.
Oh, what? Oh! I literally couldn't see that. What the shit?
You're still not in the hole.
It says I am.
She... Oh, she was already in the hole. Okay. How the fuck? Okay. Woo!
What the shit? Okay, can't. What black magic are you using?
I don't. That was pure luck! That was pure luck!
Thank you. I don't know what goddess you got on your side. Anyway. I shall go for Brooke.
Oh, that was a little bugged.
What the hell?
Oh!
I'm unlovable.
Steady aim. What the shit are you supposed to do here? Oh! Twisted aim. Feel dizzy yet? Oh no!
Alright, I'm back.
Welcome back.
Thank you.
I won again! Okay. Let's do poker. You cool with that, Legion?
Poker face, poker face.
Leave. And why can't I? Oh.
I like to poke things with a stick.
That's not creepy at all.
What happened?
Alright.
She said she likes to poke things
with a stick. Oh.
I like to poke things with a stick.
What?
She sounds like... Stop. Huh?
Now I don't see you on here.
She sounds like the female version of that old man on Family Guy. That creepy one.
Come here, Johnny.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Do you see the game for poker, Legion?
Yeah, I don't
know. Okay. What a...
Oh, I didn't tell you my good news, did I?
No.
I applied for a credit card, since after the whole bankruptcy thing, I got approved.
Oh, wow. What's the bankruptcy out there? I thought it was 7 years. Well, 7 years in America.
Once you go bankrupt, it takes a year to apply for a credit card again. But it stays on record for 7 years. So I got 6 years left.
But you got a credit card, even though you're in bankruptcy?
Yeah. I'm out of bankruptcy. It's been a year after. Well, actually, 2 years.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
Good job.
Thank you. Just got to build up that credit so I can get myself a house that will cost me as much as a shed.
A house as much as a shed? What the fuck?
Sorry, it's gonna be like a $1 million home, but it's the size of a shed. You're not ready?
What's wrong? Whoops. My bad. I pressed the wrong button. Derp, derp, derp.
Oh, there's no Clyde.
They flop it. They switch it up a bit.
Where is it?
Ooh! Hee hee. Cards are
gotta
violent.
Love that an- Hey, I was gonna say, you gotta love that anime style.
Yeah. Oh, that's some bullshit. That damn bot. Oh yeah, you got the thingy. Where's the thingy? Where is the thingy? There it is. And favorite some of these thingies. Did not know that.
Come on, anime style.
We just cry.
What?
Going all in, ain't you?
Nope, that's not all in.
Might as well be.
That is quite a bit.
Fucking Phoebe.
Goddamn frog.
I will cook you.
Me some sashimi frog legs.
Sashimi. I don't know about frog legs though. I'd rather have
tastes
the
just
fried.
Like chicken. Yo, okay, so this one thing on TikTok, they were calling out people that are racist, like Cleveland goes in and someone's like, oh, who ordered the bucket of chicken?
Oh goodness.
And looks at Cleveland because he's black. And I'm just like, I'm white. But I love me some chicken.
Fried chicken is good.
Right? Especially the skin. You just, I don't know. I want chicken, not for fuck's sakes.
Crunch, crunch, crunch.
Munch, munch, munch. Oh, chicken followed here.
Chicken, chicken, what? What the fuck?
calling you, Phoebe.
Damn.
Two pair.
All in.
Yeah, I threw $60 in.
Oh my gosh.
I'm on big money. I have the power of anime on my side.
Mine.
Yours.
What? I got the queen.
I had a pet then.
Oh, you both won.
There we go.
Nice, nice.
I improved my $60.
My dividends. Now we gotta rob the frog.
Okay. I'ma sneak behind it and go knock it out.
I stick my tongue out at the frog. Blech.
Oh! You bolded.
That's a real McBitch move.
He was like, "You come for my money, I know it."
Better fall.
Oh, come on.
Ah, fuck it, I got nothing to lose at this point.
You're just all in?
Fuck it, yep.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh. The mouse went all in, too. Pair. Not a big deal.
Oh, changes at 2.
Oh, nice, nice.
Thank you, thank you.
She's really good.
Fuck you, Nelly. Fuck you, Mallow.
Damn!
That's how I get my money back.
My goodness. Your second highest.
Mm-hmm.
This dog found it.
Doggo is like, uh-uh.
Oh, that's 20.
I had nothing. Oh wow.
Oh!
He's cheating. He's card counting somehow.
The hell? Packing frog? Oh no! Is Legion out? I am.
Oh no!
You can click on to continue with us.
Yeah.
I went all in.
That's an interesting card background. Who picked that one?
Me.
God, I had a bot. Jesus, yeah.
I'm so terrible at poker. Had a straight. That sucks.
Nicely done.
Wow.
I was hoping the frog would go all in for that. Where am I in these spots? in one day. Oh my god.
What the fuck?
Well.
What the fuck?
I'm just fucking around at this point.
Yeah, cause some bots just keep fucking around.
Bamboozled.
Legion stealing the lead.
He's back. She has more money.
It's like no limit. Or is there?
No telling.
I don't know what this thing is. The chip reserve. Hey, you crazy uncle. How's it going? Long time no see.
Nice.
That frog's a cheapskate.
He's hiding cards under his butt.
The dog folded already.
Doggo has no confidence.
I got none on this one. Check. Had nothing on that one.
Yay, I finally won something.
You finally got the frog.
Chanty's turn.
Yeah, I had to pee.
Oh. Crazy uncle, what have you been up to? I know you wanted to go out for sushi one day. Fuck you, cards.
Oh, I would have won that. I had 8 and ace.
It's been busy working at the hotel. Aw, that sucks.
I didn't really get much out of it.
at least enjoy working at the hotel.
What the shit?
Making that sushi money. Hey, sushi's expensive. I feel like it's more expensive out here than it is in New York. I don't know how this shit works. We need to go have some when it slows down. For sure, man. Do you even know where the good sushi restaurants are? I sure as hell don't. What? Two pair.
Are you getting flush?
I had a feeling someone was gonna hold two diamonds. I will be back with $1,000.
Oh, welcome back.
Thank you.
She sold one of her kids this time for that money. We will find one, yeah.
Right, nah, I rented Matt out for this money.
You rented Matt out? Oh dear.
Oh, I got annoyed with him. He was in Kai's stream, and I'm just like, Angy.
How you been, Fran? I've been okay. Just, you know, work. Work schmirk. Working all the time. I don't got nothing. Nice. Good job.
Deep skates. Mainly this frog.
Yeah.
Frog bet.
You trying to get the frog to bet my money? What's going on?
This is poker, not save all your chips day.
Oh. It's poker, not hoarders.
I play precautiously because I don't know what I'm doing.
I play like a bull in a Chinaman shop. I just don't care.
I'm a wild one.
Damn. Next group starts Thursday. 600 plus people? What the heck? What the shit is going on right now? No, I fold. Fuck that.
I don't have nothing, but I don't care.
Yeah, I have nothing. Nice.
Fuck you, Phoebe.
I baited the frog and gave it her money.
Crazy uncle, how do you even deal with that many people? That sounds insane. I don't know. I'd probably pass out.
600 people, like, is it one building, or?
So he works at a hotel.
Okay.
So a group of 600 people are gonna, 600 plus people are gonna come to the hotel. He says it's nuts.
I couldn't even handle 20 people in my dad's house.
Dude, I could barely handle 2 people.
You can handle me.
I mean, we've been friends for a while. That's different.
Yeah. I can never thank you enough for what you did in Virginia.
Oh, nah, it's all good. Oh, shit. I didn't mean to do that. I guess I'm going all in. Fuck this.
You could only do.
Crazy Uncle says we also have a convention center next door. Oh.
Ooh.
What convention center?
Legion, do you have a pair?
Maybe.
Hi,
Carl. Like I said, I had nothing. I pressed the button by accident, so I was like, fuck yeah, after that.
Well, I was going by high card.
Midwest City owns it. Oh, okay. I'm near Fairgrounds.
Oh, it's 20.
We have all the big events there. Oh, but you don't have the county, the state fair. We got the state fair. What the fuck? Okay. Fuck it.
Hold this stuff.
I ain't got nothing. I don't care anymore.
I already knew I didn't have nothing.
Oh, yes!
What the fuck? Okay, enough of that. You're almost at Phoebe's level.
Hago, where'd you go? Oh.
I disappeared. I'm just gonna spectate.
What? Come on, get back.
Yeah, I wanna play a different game after this.
Fine.
So, you guys enjoy yourself. Wait. I'll wait for you. I'll watch.
Okay, we gotta take down Phoebe.
I don't think we're gonna take
you got this.
Is that
can
a
you
frog
see our cards?
It's a frog, yeah.
Agua, can you see our cards?
Can I see your cards? No.
Yep. Oh, fuck.
No, I don't think that would be fun.
Hell with it.
I can see. There's an information button that shows me how many, what are those tokens called? The chips. $3,000 worth of chips. And then it shows me my favorites, but, oh no, that could be also mine. Stats. I don't think this game is fully fleshed out because I don't see your stats. Oh, you both folded.
Yeah. Oh. They both had a 4.
Wow.
And the dog won? What? Makes sense to me.
Come on, it's 2v2. $40 in the pot. Well, you pulled it already.
I'll check one more time.
Aww.
Should we do that drawing game?
Oh goodness.
Wow.
Yeah, we can do that next.
I'm gonna sit that one out.
Alright, Legion. Let's just all go all in.
All in?
Yeah, let's just do all in. Yes!
Did she just trick you into something?
We gotta rob Phoebe.
I'll give my last dollar.
Nice. Who got it?
Legion got it. Wait, side pot. No, that's all Legion.
Wait, what?
No, that's Legion.
Side pot. Okay. Nice job!
Told ya, all in, really let's good do call. It. Yep. What fuck you, fuck? Phoebe.
Could die happy now. How do I leave this thing now?
At the bottom of your screen, there's that red little arrow. Leave activity.
I'll watch this next one, but I'm not, like...
Okay.
Okay. Can't right. Scroll with the scrolly thing.
Let's go. Okay, so Sketch Heads, that's the one you wanted to play.
Yeah.
Let's play Crap Heads.
I just wanted to say I hated that frog more than anything on this earth.
I'm happy they went in.
So you're really not going to play the Sketch Heads one?
No, I can't draw this.
Neither can okay. I.
I draw pretty good.
She draws the craziest shit.
I can't even draw a stick figure, okay?
I mean, that's all they do is draw stick figures, but okay. Yeah, start
it. I envy people with talent.
I think people can jump in at any time. Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, how am I gonna do this? Want me to skip it?
Yeah, skip it.
What is that?
Oh, parasite. Okay.
What in the world?
Something close. Okay. Okay, let's go. Nice. Okay. Oh. Oh shit. Okay. Really? What the fuck?
Damn.
Super close.
Ah, I added the S. Ooh, nice.
Wow, you get 5 words. Nice job.
Thank you. Sure you don't want to play Legion?
It's not that hard.
Do you want me to do a different game?
No, y'all are fine. I'm just scanning through Facebook. Why not?
Okay.
What?
No.
Oh. It's a hot dog. It's a car. What the heck?
I can't draw this.
Skip it. Oh. No. No. What? What the hell? It looks like a cart pooping.
Instead of a car.
What the fuck? Skip it. I don't know what that is. Oh, trunk. It looked like the car was pooping.
It's so lovely.
Oh, crazy uncle gave me an F. F for fun.
I can't draw a car right now.
Wanna play again or you wanna play a different one?
I can do a different one, get Legion in.
Hi, Kitty.
No, no, no. Okay.
Yes.
We want you.
Yo, so there's a new burrito guys that just opened up down the road from me. And they have like a buy one burrito, get one free. Buy two drinks, get a burrito for free. 50% off toward tacos and quesadillas.
Ooh, interesting. How does Letter League sound? It's like okay. Scrabble.
Oh wait, we got three people. Won't we do the Uno?
Oh, you want to do the Uno one?
Yeah, let's do the Uno. I want to see how that would work.
Okay. Yeah, me and Legion played it earlier, but three people, I have no idea. So let's try it.
It's gonna be hell.
Join the game, sucker!
I'm getting ice cream, biatch! It's chocolate with peanut butter!
Ooh.
Yeah, it's only $1, so I was like, fuck it.
Sounds good! Alright! Let's see how much we're gonna screw each other over. No cards are sacred. Bullshit.
We're not sacred.
I don't know, what the hell does that card do? Oh, reverse. Oh, so they don't put in the reverse card when it's only two players. Shit.
What is even going on?
I win! Alright, let's try this again.
What the hell? This happened.
I won!
Lies!
This one. got one card left.
What is even going on?
You losing track?
I really am. Like, it's going so fast, my eyes.
She got one card left. Rude. Yes.
Okay.
Oh, damn.
She got one card left again.
I gotta say, I do appreciate the background.
Yeah, okay. Screw me.
Bandit. Oh. Oof. That's all I have. I literally only have.
Was there a goat?
That was Legion. Legion was making a weird noise.
As you go. Is goat? No.
You is goat, but you look like dog.
Oh.
Got a dog icon.
My dog, son.
Your doggo. Wait, does that give a card to both of you? Oh shit.
What the hell is that Uno reverse?
Oops.
What?
I should have saved that card.
I mean, I didn't have nothing.
I like the little critter that pops up with the cards.
It's that little thing I want to do.
I get really lucky in this game for some reason.
What the hell? It just happened.
I won again.
Jesus Christ.
I get really lucky in this game. The cards are in my favor.
I think you just hacked in a code where you win all the time.
I wish! I would be doing that in poker.
Like you hacked in all those hole in ones.
I mean, nah. I mean, if I knew how to, life would be so much easier.
What's this heart thing do?
Maybe because I'm simple-minded.
What it does. I wonder what that was for.
Aww, new heart! Can I do that?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, you guys
just... That's right.
That's all I could do. That's literally it. Yeah, I could do nothing else.
About to have every color of the rainbow.
Like a screwed the pooch here.
Why they call it Crazy 8.
It really is. It's crazy. Especially when that little dingo thing comes up.
Need a crazy rodent. Oh, nice!
Yes!
You were waiting for that one, huh?
Yes.
Oh my god. Whoa!
Oh, that's what that does?
Yeah!
Oh, I gotta lay off this alcohol.
And shrooms and everything else in between.
Hey, you know what? Oh, I thought I tried to pick up light. Whoops.
You.
Oh.
That was rude. Why'd you jump me this way? Why you gotta be so rude? Don't you know I'm a coyote too?
You're not here.
Skinwalker. What is even going on? Holy shit.
Because I gave her my card.
Yeah.
I don't even know what was going on half the time.
Okay, one more round.
I swear to God, I feel like I'm on a fever dream.
How much have you been drinking tonight?
Nothing, but apparently I need something. I'm gonna get the blitz, I'm in the ziplock. This is rude. What?
Ah, fuck. Yeah, I gotta take my medicines.
Hmm. Have I even got a turn yet? No, I haven't.
Jandra's won! He's like, I didn't even get a chance yet! Alright, that's it for me.
Literally didn't get a chance.
I'm sorry, Legion. Well, you guys can continue playing for me.
Oh, that broke my heart.
Have a good night, guys.
Night.
And to all those who stayed for the stream, thank you all for joining. Thank you, Crazy Uncle. Thank you, Immortal. Thank you, Earlier Chantress. Let's see. And then newcomers, Baldrin. Thank you. And let's see who's in the chat right now. Alicidra, thank you for coming. Alien Gathering, thank you. Commander Root, thank you. Actually, I know that that's a bot. Cindy, Ka, and Lurks. I think Lurks is a bot. But thank you all for coming, and have a great rest of your night or day or whatever it is right now. Have a good one. Bye, y'all.